New at 5, a U.S. task force has recommended screening adults for anxiety disorders. It marks the first time the U.S. Preventive Services Task Force has made such a recommendation. Adults 19 to 64 should be screened, including those who are pregnant and postpartum. Researchers say only 11% of adults with an anxiety disorder started treatment within the first year. The recommendation is consistent with the task force's 2016 recommendation on depression screenings.